This tree is going to become the lower mainmast on the ship. Thank you, tree. Okay, the trees are now on the ground at 60 feet each. Waxed up both ends to keep it from checking. Gonna be in the next week. So how do you position a 60 foot log on a 40 foot bed? Very careful. Here we are so far on the first piece, little by little. Hey, too far. Well, there it is. It's set up to dry a bit, season. 60 feet, 13 by 13. I got it perpendicular. Makes the 37 foot lumber look kind of small. Jorgen the welder's having fun with metal shapes. He's got a round bit and a square bit. A lot of wood. Next March, I'll start shaping it.